Hey there, cat enthusiasts and future feline friends. Are you on the brink of adopting a cat but tangled in the classic dilemma, male or female? Well, you're not alone. My name is Tom J. Brady. I work as an assistant at a veterinary clinic that also has a social responsibility mission. We spend all the income from this channel on caring for our animal friends in animal shelters. We will be grateful for any support you can give by commenting, liking, and subscribing on behalf of our little friends. Today, we're diving into this furry conundrum to help you make the best choice for your home and heart. Let's start. One, it's personality more than just gender. First, let's debunk a myth. It's easy to think that a cat's gender determines its personality, but hey, it's not that simple. Both male and female cats have unique personalities. Sure, males may be more playful and females more independent, but these are just generalizations. Each cat is an individual, so keep an open mind. Countless factors shape a cat's personality, with gender being just one piece of the puzzle. Their breed, upbringing, and even individual life experiences play an important role in shaping their character. For example, a male cat who grows up in a crowded home with children and other pets may develop a more outgoing and adaptable personality than a female cat who grows up in a quieter environment. Additionally, the age at which a cat undergoes spaying or neutering can also impact its behavior. Early neutering often leads to a softer and less territorial temperament in males, while females may become less distant and more affectionate. Beyond the health benefits, it's fascinating how subtly these procedures can change a cat's behavior. Let's not forget the effect of socialization. Cats that are exposed to a variety of people, environments, and situations from a young age tend to be more sociable and less fearful, regardless of their gender. This means that a male cat with limited social interaction may be more timid than a well-socialized female cat. But what about the individual quirks that make each cat unique? Some may love water, while others may have a passion for fetching toys. These traits usually have little to do with whether they are male or female, and more to do with their unique personalities and experiences. That's why it's important to look beyond gender stereotypes when considering adopting a cat. Spend time with them, observe their behavior, and see how they interact with you. You may be surprised to find that the playful, affectionate cat you bond with the most is not the gender you initially had in mind. 2. The neutering factor. Now, neutering is the next topic we should cover. Forget about the status quo. This is revolutionary. Spaying or neutering a male cat might help control his aggressive or possessive tendencies. What about females say? It can help avoid some health problems and unplanned pregnancies. Neutered cats, regardless of gender, are typically calmer and more housebound. 3. Space and territory. Thinking of space? Male cats require more roaming space, especially if they are not neutered. They are known to roam and mark their territory. Female cats, on the other hand, are usually more content with smaller spaces. But again, this depends on the personality of each cat. In the case of male cats, their natural instincts may lead them to explore and claim larger territories. Male cats who have not been neutered are especially prone to exhibiting these behaviors. They may feel the urge to roam, which can lead them away from home in search of adventure or to assert their presence. The urge to roam is not solely about physical space. It is also a behavioral trait connected to their natural instincts. If you live in an area where it's safe to let your cat roam freely and you're comfortable with that, the male cat may enjoy the opportunity. However, if you're in a more urban environment or prefer to keep your cat indoors, providing enough space and stimulation inside the house is crucial to satisfying their exploratory needs. However, many people perceive female cats as being more housebound. They may not feel the same urge to roam extensively as their male cats. This doesn't mean they don't enjoy space or exploration. They may just express it differently. For example, a female cat may enjoy climbing and exploring different heights in the house, or she may prefer cozy corners where she can quietly observe her surroundings. It's important to remember that these are general tendencies and can vary greatly depending on the cat's personality and past experience. Moreover, the environment in which a cat grows up can significantly influence its space preferences. Cats accustomed to living in smaller apartments may adapt well to limited space. while those with access to a garden or the outdoors may find it more difficult to adapt to a smaller indoor environment. It's also worth considering how a cat's space needs may change as they age. Young cats, full of energy and curiosity, may need more space to play and explore. Conversely, older cats may prefer a more enclosed and cozy environment where they can relax and observe, while male cats generally need more roaming space and females are more satisfied with smaller spaces, these are not hard and fast rules. Each cat is unique and their space needs can be influenced by a variety of factors including personality, upbringing, and age. As a potential cat owner, it is important to consider not only the space you have, but also how you can enrich that space to meet your cat's individual needs and preferences. 4. Compatibility with other pets. Got other pets? Male cats can be more sociable and may adapt better to living with other cats or even dogs. Female cats can be a bit more territorial. But hey, with proper introduction and time, most cats can learn to live in harmony with other furry family members. 5. Health considerations. Health-wise, both genders have their specifics. Male cats might be more prone to urinary tract issues, while female cats can have reproductive health concerns. Regular vet checkups are key no matter the gender. 6. Maintenance and grooming. Male cats and female cats groom themselves in very similar ways. Both animals need regular brushing, but those with longer coats need it much more. The risk takers among males, though, could be more prone to soiling themselves. The heart knows best. In the end, whether you choose a male or female cat, it's all about the connection. Visit shelters, spend time with different cats, and see who you end up with. Remember, it's not just about gender. It's about finding a furry friend that fits your lifestyle and personality. So trust your heart, you will find your perfect match. When you step into a shelter, you're not just looking at cats, you're meeting potential family members. Each cat is waiting for someone like you, with its own story and personality. Some may be shy, peeking out from their cozy corners, while others may be more outgoing and reach out for a friendly stroke. Take your time. Observe how they play and how they interact with you and other cats. You may find yourself drawn to a playful male kitten or a calm female adult. It's all about that special spark that says, hey, we belong together. And remember, adopting a cat is a responsibility. It's not just about cuddles and sweet moments. It's about understanding and caring for another living being. Think about your lifestyle. Are you looking for an active companion to play and explore with? Or would you rather have a tranquil lap cat that would delight in nothing more than spending the evening cuddling with you? Male or female, each cat will bring its own energy and joy to your life. Also, consider the age of the cat. Kittens are very cute and full of energy, but they also need a lot of time and patience for training. Older cats can be more laid back and often overlooked in shelters, but they can still be the most loving and grateful companions. And there you have it, folks. Every cat, male or female, is unique and special. Whichever one you choose, you're in for a journey filled with pleasure, play, and lots of love. Remember that the best connections are often unexpected. You might walk away thinking you want a certain breed of cat, but you might leave with a completely different cat that steals your heart. That's the magic of adoption. So go ahead and visit your local shelter. Open your heart and your home to a new feline friend. Whether it's a male or female cat, you are about to embark on an incredible journey of friendship and love. Happy adoption, and may you find your perfect purring feline friend.